In this video, I'm going to tell you how I made this little pin loom that I use for making weaves like this. Hi, I was working with a Zoom loom and I was looking on the internet and then I saw a lot of more things about pin looms, and I was really thrilled about that because it looks so nice and I wanted to have a pin loom for myself, another one than the Zoom loom. And I live in the Netherlands and it's quite hard to get a pin loom here. So I decided to make one myself. This was kind of cheap. I went to a cheap store and I bought this picture frame. Here it's called the Action where I bought it. It's with very cheap stuff. I think in the US you have something like dollar store or something. But it only cost me a couple of euros. And I bought some nails for it. And I removed the glass that was in it and all kinds of things that were attached to it to make the glass stick and to make it hang on a wall and everything. So I was just left with this piece of square wood. And then I figured out the distance for making these, putting these pins in. Well, I will show you. I am not a person that works with wood. I don't know exactly how to hammer things, pins straight, and it was it was quite fun to do. But what I did, I took a ruler. And I figured out how I wanted, how I had to place the pins. I did it in centimeters and I did them every single centimeter. This is 23 centimeters in total, and in inches it's about 9 inches. And as you can see, oh yeah, I will tell you, because I started to make it and I started to hammer these pins in and I was, okay, this is not going to work for me because it was all going everywhere. And then I went to the store and I bought this thing. It's a prime or a piercer. That's what Google Translate tells me this is called. And, I started hammering and, it was quite fun. It's all, yeah, you know, let's say this, it works. It works. One thing I learned is that I put it, the sides here, it's about half a centimeter. And I was working with it just on the couch on my lap and I was holding it, and half centimeter, it's just hard to hold. So if you're going to make something like this yourself, please make this sides a little bit wider so you can hold it better. The only thing you need to know is that you have to have the same amount of pins on every side. You really have to don't have to hammer them in really deep, but they have to go in that deep that it can hold a bit, because when you're weaving, there is going to be a little bit of tension on it, but if you do it right, the weaving, then there shouldn't be very much tension. So, it's just enough to you make it you hammer it deep enough to have it get a little tension. Well, in my next video I'm going to show you how I use this. So, see you next time.